yongeye kubasuhuza abakurikiye Prima Media Rwanda. Tugiye kubagezaho amwe mu makuru uyu munsi tariki ya 5 Mutarama umwaka w'2024. Turahera mu ngingo z'ingenzi tubabwire ko urubanza rwa Kazungu rwasubitswe. Burundi giharo komiseri wa polisi yishwe atemaguwe. Naho muri Congo abataramenyekana basenye ibiro by'ishyaka rya Felix Tshisekedi.
Mu ivuriro Everlife nahivurije umwijima, mivuriza n'iby'amabanga y'abashakanye. Bankoraho riraka, n'abahanga pe.
Nyuma yo kugira ikibazo cy'imisemburo mike, bandangiye ivuriro Everlife ndarigana baramfasha, icyo kibazo kirakemuka. Nyuma naje kujyana n'umubyeyi wanjye afite ikibazo cya hypertension, ubu ngubu ni muzima. Nashishikariza abantu bafite ibibazo by'imisemburo bigatuma batabyara, bigatuma imihango yabo itaza neza nk'uko bikwiye, kuba mwagana ivuriro Everlife bakabafasha. Murakoze cyane.
Ivuriro Everlife rikorera Nyabugogo rimaze kuba ubukombe mu Rwanda no hanze yarwo mu kuvura indwara bakoresheje imiti y'ibimera kandi itunganyijwe neza mu buryo bw'ibinini, poudre cyangwa liquide. Hari abadogiteri batandukanye bagufasha, kandi icyiza ni uko aho waba uherereye hose ku isi imiti yakugeraho, cyane ko bakorana na DHL. Mu ndwara bavura twavugamo nk'iz'imyororokere zose, kurangiza vuba no kubura ubushake, indwara zifata abadamu zose, igwingira ry'igitsina, indwara nk'umwijima, diyabete, amara, igifu, asima. Abifuza kuva ku biyobyabwenge nabo barabafasha. Ku bindi bisobanuro wahamagara cyangwa ukandikira muganga Everlife, icyizere cy'ubuzima.
Muhawe ikaze muri amakuru ku buryo burambuye, mugiye kugezwaho nangiye Jeannette Kabayiza. Tuyohere mu karere ka Muhanga, aho abagizi ba nabi bishe umuzamu warariraga butike. Kavamahanga Evariste w'imyaka 28 wo mu karere ka Muhanga yasanzwe yapfuye, umurambo we uri imbere y'iduka yarariraga. Ibi byabaye mu ijoro ryo kuwa kane tariki ya 4 Mutarama 2024, bibera mu mudugudu wa Kabeza, akagari ka Ruri, umurenge wa Nyamabuye mu karere ka Muhanga. Ni butike iri ku ruhande rw'umuhanda wa kaburimbo wahazwi nko kuri tourism, aho yiciwe n'abagizi ba nabi bataramenyekana. Amakuru avuga ko yabumwe n'abantu bari bagiye mu kazi mu gitondo cya kare, batabaza inzego z'umutekano zirahagera. Umunyamakuru Museke wageze aho byabereye yavuze ko uyu muzamu ibyo yarindaga harimo ibyo batwaye n'ibisigaye muri butiki bifite agaciro katarengeje ibihumbi 100 by'amafaranga y'u Rwanda. Bamwe mu binjiye muri iyo butike bavuga ko bishoboka ko abakekwa kuba bamwishe bari baziranye, bagatinya ko azabavuga bakamwica. Ubu inzego z'ibanze kuva ku kagari kugeza ku murenge ndetse n'iz'umutekano zirimo RIB na polisi zageze aho ibi byabereye. Umuyobozi w'akarere ka Muhanga Kayitare Jacqueline yabwiye Umuseke ko bategereje ibiva mu iperereza, ariko ko bikekwa ko yaba yishwe ababyeyi be bakazabona ubutabera binyuze mu iperereza. Meya Kayitare yasabye abantu bagifite umutima w'ubugome kuwureka, kandi abafite amakuru bakayatangira ku gihe. Yihanangirije abantu kureka ibikorwa bibi byo kwiba, barangiza bakanahitana ubuzima bw'umuntu. Amakuru avuga ko nyakwigendera akomokaga mu karere ka Nyamagabe, akaba ari yaraje Muhanga kuhashakira ubuzima. Andi makuru kandi avuga ko yararaga izamu, bwacya akajya gukama inka z'abihaye Imana b'abaseleziyani. Kugeza ubu hari hagitegerejwe imodoka ya RIB iza gufata ibimenyetso bya Gihanga, ari nako iperereza rigomba guhita ritangira. Nyakwigendera asize umugore n'umwana umwe wari ukiri muto. Muri Karongi babiri bakurikiranyweho kwica umugabo bakamuta mu Kivu. Abagabo babiri bo mu karere ka Karongi bataye muri yombi bakekwaho kwica mugenzi wabo bakamuta mu kiyaga cya Kivu. Byabiri mu kagari ka Mataba mu murenge wa Rubengera mu karere ka Karongi. Tariki ya 2 Mutarama umwaka wa 2024 nibwo umugore wo mu kagari ka Mataba yamenyesheje ubuyobozi ko yabuze umugabo w'imyaka 32 wari wavuye mu rugo agiye kugurisha inyana mu murenge wa Bwishyura. Uyu mugabo yari yajyanye mu bwato n'undi mugenzi wo mu kagari ka Mata. Amakuru avuga ko bageze Bwishyura bagurisha inyana, nyuma anyura kuri banki abikuza andi mafaranga. Mu nzira bataha bahuye n'undi mugabo nawe mu kagari ka Mataba, yinjira mu bwato baratahana. Umugore wa nyakwigendera akimara gutanga amakuru ko yabuze umugabo we, inzego zibishinzwe zataye muri yombi umugabo wari wajyanye nawe ku isoko n'undi mugabo bari baturukanye Bwishyura bataha. Abataye muri yombi bakekwaho kuba barishe nyakwigendera bakamujugunya mu kiyaga cya Kivu, ndetse bakamwambura amafaranga yari yagurishije inyana nayo yari yabikuje kuri banki. Umuyobozi w'akarere ka Karongi Mukase Valentine yabwiye Igihe ko umurambo wa nyakwigendera wabonetse mu kiyaga cya Kivu. Umurambo wa nyakwigendera wagiye mu bitaro bya Kibuye gukorerwa isuzuma mbere y'uko ashyingurwa. Dukomeje aya makuru tubabwira ko urubanza rwa Kazungu rwasubitswe. Urukiko rwisumbuye rwa Nyarugenge rwasubitse iburanisha ku rubanza rwa Kazungu Denis, ukurikiranyweho ibyaha 14 birimo icy'ubwicanyi buturutse ku bushake n'iyicarubozo, nyuma y'uko ubushinjacyaha busabye ko Kazungu aburana ku byaha byose bihurije hamwe bwamureze aho kuburana icyaha ukwacyo. byari biteganijwe ko kuri wa gatanu tariki eshanu mutarama uyu mwaka ari bwo uyu mugabo w'imyaka 34 y'amavuko yari buburanishwe kuri kimwe mu byaha aregwa cyo gusambanya abagore ku ngufu. Ubushinjacyaha bwasabye urukiko ko ibyaha burega Denis Kazungu abiburana bikomatanije kuko n'ubundi bwabimureze bikomatanije bukavuga ko bidakwiye ko aburana kimwe kwacyo. Indi mpamvu y'isubikwa y'iriburanisha ni uko hari umuntu uregera indishyi nawe wasabye ko bisubikwa. Biteganijwe ko urubanza rwe ruzaba tariki ya 12 mutarama umwaka 2024. Dukomeje n'aya makuru, Burundi giharo komiseri wa polisi yishwe atemagu. Mu gihugu cy'u Burundi haravugwa amakuru yuko komiseri wa polisi mu gace ka Rutana Majoro Japhet Mukeshimana yishwe atemaguwe hakoreshejwe umuhoro. Ibi byabereye ku musozi wa Nkaka muri komine ya Giharo mu ntara ya Rutana mu majyepfo y'Uburasirazuba bw'u Burundi. Polisi yavuga ko byibuze abantu 8 bakekwa bamaze gutabwa muri yombi nk'uko bitangazwa na SOS Media Burundi. Amakuru aturuka mu gipolisi avuga ko yicishijwe umuhoro igihe yari mu murima w'ibiti by'imikindo yaraherutse kugura mu minsi mike ishize. Umwe mu bapolisi utashatse ko amazina yatangazwa yagize ati yasize umukozi we ku muhanda hafi y'umurima we. Nyuma y'akanya gato umugore we yaje kumenyesha umukozi we ushinzwe itumanaho ko Japhet Mukeshimana atarimo kuboneka. Amakuru avuga ko ubwo umukozi we yageraga mu murima wa nyakwigendera yasanze yishwe yabanje gutemagurwa mu mutwe, umwe bagatekereza ko uyu mukomiseri yaguye mu gico cy'abayoboke ba CNDD-FDD ishyaka rya perezida. Amakuru kandi akomeza kuvugwa agaragaza ko Major Japhet yishwe ubwo yaramaze guta muri yombi imbonerakure eshatu za CNDD-FDD. Mu bo yari yafashe harimo ukekwaho ubwicanyi. Kuva mu gitondo cyo ku wa gatatu, abapolisi n'abasirikare benshi boherejwe ku musozi wa Nkaka. Nibura abantu 8 barimo abagore 2 bamaze gutabwa muri yombi. Tukiri mu Burundi kandi umunyamanga w'ishyaka rya Agathon Rwasa yarekuwe nyuma yo gutabarizwa. Nyuma y'amasaha atari make ari mu maboko y'urwego rw'igihugu rushinzwe iperereza, umunyamanga w'ishyaka CNL ritavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi mu Burundi yamaze kurekurwa asubira mu muryango we nyuma yo gutabarizwa. Uyu witwa Providence Ntirabampa wari umunyamanga w'ishyaka CNL ritavuga rumwe n'ubutegetsi buriho mu Burundi bwa CNDD-FDD yatabarizwaga nyuma yuko yataye muri yombi mu buryo bumeze nko gushimutwa n'inzego z'iperereza. Iryo shyaka CNL ryashinzwe na Gaston Rwasa akaba ari nawe uritegeka, iryo ryanditse ritabariza uyu munyamabanga waryo wari unashinzwe mu mutekano n'itumanaho, aho ryavuze ko yataye muri yombi n'inzego zishinzwe iperereza zamutwaye zimukuye mu biro bye biri mu mujyi wa Gitega aho yakoreraga umuryango utegamiye kuri leta JIC. CNL yanditse kuri X ko batabariza umunyamabanga ku rwego rw'igihugu ushinzwe umutekano, itangazamakuru n'imigenderanire mu ishyaka CNL yafashwe n'abakozi bashinzwe iperereza bamukuye ku kazi Gitega saa sita. Ntirabampa yatawe muri yombi nyuma y'uko mu minsi ishize abantu batandukanye biganjemo abashyigikiye ubutegetsi bwa Ndayishimiye ku rubuga rwa X bakunze kumwibasira bamushinja kuba ari we ukoresha amazina y'uwitwa Ruberinyange ukunda kwandika ninga ibikorwa by'ubutegetsi bw'u Burundi kuri urwo rubuga. Muri uko kumwibasira hari n'abajyaga bamwandikira ko kuba yarihebeye ishyaka rya Agathon Rwasa yayobye ngo kuko Agathon Rwasa hari abandi bantu benshi bagiye bamukorera bikarangira batereranye mu byago. Birakekwa ko iritabwa muri yombi rye rigamije kugira ngo bamucecekeshe ndetse banacecekeshe ishyaka rya CNL ryose muri rusange. Muri iyi minsi rimu yakomeje kunenga imikorere y'ubutegetsi bwa Ndayishimiye. Ibi byafashe intera nyuma y'aho uwo Ndayishimiye atangarije ko umutwe wa Red Tabara urwanya ubutegetsi bwe uterwa inkunga n'u Rwanda. Vuba turashyira iherezo ku butegetsi bwa Tshisekedi. Ibi byavuzwe na Corneille Nangaa. Corneille Nangaa wahoze ari perezida wa komisiyo y'amatora muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo nyuma akaza kwitandukanya n'ubutegetsi yavuze ko ihuriro ayoboye rigiye gushyira akadomo ku buyobozi bwa Tshisekedi. Ibi yabitangaje ubwo yahaga ubutumwa ingabo za SADC azibwira ko nubwo zaje kwifatanya na guverinoma ya Kinshasa bitazabuza ko ihuriro Alliance Fleuve Congo AFC rishyira iherezo ku butegetsi bwa perezida Tshisekedi. Ni mu gihe izi ngabo za SADC zoherejwe mu burasirazuba bwa Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo hagati y'ukwezi k'Ukuboza umwaka ushize, aho zaje gufasha FARDC n'abambari bayo kurwanya umutwe wa M23. Mu kiganiro n'ikinyamakuru cya Daily Maverick, umuvugizi w'ingabo za Afurika y'Epfo Barbara Lopi yavuze ko misiyo y'ingabo za SADC yatangiye tariki ya 15 z'ukwa 12 umwaka 2023 kandi ikigendereye ni ugufasha leta ya Kinshasa guhashya umutwe w'inyeshyamba M23. Nangaa avuga ko icyabona ingabo za SADC zikwiye gukora ari ugufasha abaturage barenganijwe n'ubutegetsi bwa Tshisekedi, bitaba ibyo ibintu bikazahindura isura. Ibi yabaye nk'ubihuza no kuba uyu perezida wa Congo yaragambaniye ingabo za EAS akazirukana kandi zari zatangiye kugarura amahoro mu duce zabarizwagamo. Nyuma yo gushinga umutwe AFC awushingiye muri Kenya, kuri ubunanga arimo kubarizwa mu gice cya Kivu y'Amajyaruguru, aho akomeje gukurikirana ibikorwa by'iri huriro byihuje n'abarwanyi ba M23. Dukomeje n'aya makuru, Leta ya Kongo yasubije Alliance Fleuve Congo ifite gahunda yo kugarukira Kinshasa. Muri video yagiye ahagaragara ku mbuga nkoranyambaga mbere y'itangazwa ry'ibyavuye mu matora y'umukuru w'igihugu ku cyumweru tariki 31 kuboza umwaka ushize, wahoze ari perezida wa komisiyo yigenga y'amatora Corneille Nanga yongeye gushimangira icyifuzo cye n'icyemezo cyo kurwanya ubutegetsi bwa Tshisekedi kugeza ageze ku murwa mukuru Kinshasa, none Leta nayo yamusubije ibinyujije ku muvugizi wayo. Muri video aho yemeje ko ari muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo muri teritwari ya Rucuru, agace kayobowe n'inyeshyamba za M23, Corneille Nanga yahamagara abanyekongo kutemera ibyavuye mu matora byatangajwe na Seni. Abajijwe icyo guverinoma itekereza kuri ibi byashyizwe ahagaragara na Nanga ndetse n'ingamba zafatwa, umuvugizi wa guverinoma Patrick Muyaya nta bisobanuro birambuye yamwihanangirije ko igikorwa cyose kirwanya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo kitagenda gutyo nta gisubizo cya guverinoma. Yagize ati “Tuzi ubwoko bw'ivugurura turimo ku ngabo zacu n'ubwoko bw'imbaraga turimo gushyira ku rwego rwa diplomasi. Ibyo ari byo byose Perezida wa Repubulika Felix Tshisekedi mwaramukurikiye ku munsi wo kurangiza kwiyamamaza, kandi biragaragaza ko abashaka gukina bazabona igisubizo cyabo. Uwahoze ari Perezida wa Komisiyo yigenga y'amatora Seni ya Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Kongo Corneille Nanga, ubu ni umuyobozi w'ishyaka rya Action pour la Dignité du Congo ndetse ni nayo mpuzabikorwa y'ihuriro AFC Alliance Fleuve Congo ribarizwamo na M23. Tukiri muri Congo kandi, abataramenyekana basenye ibiro by'ishyaka rya Tshisekedi. Ibiro by'ishyaka riri ku butegetsi muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo byaraye bisenywe n'abantu bataramenyekana. Gusenya ibiro bya IDPS ikashobwe bikaba byamaganwe na sosiyete sivili ikorera muri ako gace, inasaba ko ababikoze bashakishwa maze bagakurikirana. Mu guhangana n'ibikorwa byo kutoroherana kwa politiki muri Repubulika ya Demokarasi ya Congo byakomeje kwiyongera kuva aho amatora ya Perezida wa Repubulika atangiriye, uhereye mu bikorwa byo kwiyamamaza mu gihe cy'amatora na nyuma yayo. Ibiro byari biherutse gusenywa n'iby'ishyaka rya Moise Katumbi byakozwe n'abamwitaga umunyamahanga. Biravugwa ko aba basenye ibiro bya IDPS ari abatarishimiye intsinzi ya Tshisekedi. Abakurikirana hafi bya politiki ya Congo bemeza ko muri iki gihe cya nyuma y'amatora ihangana rya politiki muri iki gihugu rishobora gufata indi ntera, kubera ko abanyekongo bakomeje kwerekana ibitekerezo n'ibikorwa byo kutihanganirana bishingiye kuri politiki. Sosiyete sivile zitandukanye zikaba zisaba abanyekongo kwihanganirana kugira ngo Congo irusheho gutekana. Aya makuru turekeje kuri iyi mvuga ko Sudani yamaganye ko Kenya yakiriye General Dagalo. Guverinoma ya Sudani yamaganye iya Kenya yakiriye mu cyubahiro umuyobozi w'umutwe witwaje intwaro RSF Rapid Support Forces General Hamdan Dagalo uzwi nka Hemedi. Tariki ya 3 Mutarama uyu mwaka nibwo General Dagalo yageze muri Kenya ku kibuga cy'indege yakirwa mu cyubahiro n'abayobozi barimo Minisitiri w'Umutekano imbere Kirtire Kindiki. Nyuma yaho Perezida wa Kenya William Ruto yamwakiriye mu biro bye amushimira uruhare rwe mu guharanira ko intambara imuhanganishijwe na General Abdel Fattah al-Burhan uyoboye Sudani irangira. Minisitiri w'Ububanyi n'Amahanga wa Sudani Ali al-Sadiq yatangaje ko ubuyobozi bw'igihugu cye bwababajwe n'uko Kenya yakiriye Dagalo, kandi ko kubera impamvu bwafashe icyemezo cyo guhamagaza ambasaderi wabwo mu rwego rwo kwamagana iki gikorwa. Minisitiri Sadiq yagize ati Sudani yatumije ambasaderi wayo i Nairobi kugira ngo iganire nawe mu rwego rwo kwamagana ukwakirwa kwa komanda w'umutwe w'inyeshyamba kwateguwe na guverinoma ya Kenya ubwo yasuraga Kenya ku wa gatatu. Uyu muyobozi yatangaje ko atumva ukuntu igihugu cyakwakira mu cyubahiro umuntu wateje ibibazo muri Sudani. General Dagalo yageze muri Kenya avuye muri Uganda aho yakiriwe na Perezida Yoweri Kaguta Museveni. Nawe baganiriye ku buryo intambara yo muri Sudani yatangiye mu kwezi kwa kane umwaka ushize yahagarara. Mu yandi makuru, ubukonje buravuze ubuhuhi Burayi. Ibihugu byo mu majyaruguru y'Iburayi nka Suwede, Denmark na Finland byibasiwe n'ubukonje bukabije ku buryo byatangiye no kugira ingaruka ku bindi bikorwa remezo nk'imihanda n'amashanyarazi. Mu bice bimwe na bimwe ubukonje buri kubarirwa kuri degre Celsius 43.6, bikaba ari ubwa mbere bibayeho mu myaka isaga 25 ishize. RFI yatangaje ko kubera urubura rwuzuye ahantu henshi hari serivisi zitakiri kuboneka cyangwa zigatinda nk'izo gutwara abantu n'ibintu. Serivisi zijyanye no gutwara abantu harimo izahagaritswe, amaduka amwe ntari gufungurwa ndetse n'ahafunguye abantu ntibabasha kuhagera, mu gihe imirimo imwe n'imwe byabaye ngombwa ko ikorerwa mu ngo hifashishijwe interineti kuko imihanda yuzuyemo urubura. Nko muri Suwede hitabajwe igisirikare ngo gifashe abaturage gukura urubura mu mihanda ndetse no gutabara imodoka zaheze mu mihanda. Muri Denmark ho abafite ibinyabiziga basabwe kwirinda gutembera mu mujyi wa Aarhus ufatwa nk'uwa kabiri munini muri icyo gihugu. Twerekeje muri Korea ya Ruguru aho yarashe ibisasu birenga 200 byerekeza ku kirwa cya Incheon. Igisirikare cya Seoul cyatangaje ko Korea ya Ruguru yarashe ibisasu bya rutura birenga 200 ku nkombe y'iburengerazuba byerekeza ku kirwa cya Incheon mu majyepfo. Ako kanya Korea y'epfo yatanze integuza yo kwimuka ku baturage bo kuri icyo kirwa nubwo batigeze bemeza niba bifitanye isano. Amajyepfo yamaganye icyo gikorwa yita igikorwa cy'ubushotoranyi nk'uko tubikesha BBC. Mu mwaka 2010 imbunda za Korea ya Ruguru zarashe inshuro nyinshi ku kirwa cya Incheon bihitana abantu 4. Ibisasu bya rutura byarashwe kuri uyu wa gatanu hagati ya 3 kugeza 5 ku isaha yo mu karere. Ntabwo byinjiye ku butaka bwa Korea y'Epfo kuko byose byaguye muri buffer zone hagati y'ibihugu byombi. Abayobozi bakuru b'ingabo za Korea y'Epfo bavuze ko ibyabaye ntacyo byangije ku baturage ariko bongera ko iki gikorwa cyahungabanyije amahoro ku kirwa cya Korea kandi byongera amakimbirane. Ibintu nk'ibi bije nyuma y'amezi make Korea ya Ruguru ihagaritse burundu amasezerano ya gisirikare yari yaragiranye n'amajyepfo agamije kugabanya amakimbirane. Dusoreje kuri iyi nkuru ivuga ko umukobwa wa Kim Jong-un bishoboka cyane ko ari uzasimbura se. Umukobwa wa Perezida Kim Jong-un wa Korea ya Ruguru wagiye amuherekeza mu kugerageza ibisasu bya misile no mu karasisi ka gisirikare niwe bishoboka cyane ko azamusimbura nk'uko ikigo cy'ubutasi bwa Korea y'Epfo kibivuga. Ni ubwa mbere ikigo National Intelligence Services NIS cyemeje ko Kim Jong-un yaba ari uzasimbura se. Gusa NIS ivuga ko ikirimo kwitegereza n'ibindi byose bishoboka mu mugambi wo gusimburana ku butegetsi bwa Pyongyang. Kim Jong-un yakomeje kuboneka cyane mu bikorwa bikomeye kuva yaboneka bwa mbere muri rubanda mu mpera z'umwaka 2022. NIS igira iti dushingiye ku isesengura ryimbitse ry'ibikorwa abonekamo n'ikigero cy'icyubahiro Kim Jong-un ahabwa kuva yaboneka bwa mbere muri rubanda kugeza ubu araboneka ko ariwe ushobora cyane kuba yamusimbura. Iki kigo cyongeraho kiti gusa turakomeza kwitegereza n'ibindi byose bishoboka kuko Kim Jong-un akiri muto nta bibazo bikomeye by'intege afite kandi hari byinshi bishobora kuba. Kim Jong-un bivuga ko ari umwana wa kabiri wa Perezida Kim kandi bikekwa ko ari mu kigero cy'imyaka 10. Minisitiri w'Ubumwe bwa Korea y'Epfo Kim Jong-ho mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru mu kwezi gushize nawe yavuze ko abona ko uwo mukobwa ari uzasimbura se. Abakurikirana hafi Korea ya Ruguru babonye uburyo uriya mwana w'umukobwa ubu yitwa nyakubahwa aho kwitwa mukundwa nk'uko yabyiswe ahabwa ikaze ubwo yabonekaga bwa mbere mu ruhame mu Gushyingo umwaka 2022. Inyito nyakubahwa ihabwa gusa umuntu w'ikirenga muri Korea ya Ruguru. Nko kuri Kim Jong-un yiswe umusangirangendo wubashywe ubwo byari bimaze kwemezwa ko ari uzaragwa ubutegetsi. Abaturage ba Korea ya Ruguru babwirwa ko uyu muryango wa ba Kim ufite inkomoko yihariye bivuze ko aribo gusa bashobora gutegeka igihugu. Perezida Kim agomba gukora ku buryo aho ubutegetsi uwo mu kiragano cya kane cyabo. Vuba mu kwezi gushize uriya mwana w'umukobwa Kim yaherekeje se mu kumurika no kurasa igisasu cya Hwasong 18, igisasu cya misile gikomeye kurusha ibindi kandi kiraswa kure cyane mu by'iki gihugu gifite. Ubwo Korea ya Ruguru yoherezaga kuri orbit cyogajuru cy'ubutasi mu Gushyingo gushize nyuma y'uko bari babigerageje kabiri byanga. Pyongyang yavuze ko kiriya cyogajuru kiza Perezida Kim ishusho ya White House. Kuzanira umukobwa mu ruhame hakiri kare bishobora ku buryo bwa Perezida Kim bwo kugira ngo umukobwa wamenyerwe mbere y'uko ajya ku butegetsi nk'uko abasesenguzi babivuga. Bishobora kandi ku buryo bwa Kim bwo kurenga kunengwa kw'iki gihugu kirangwa cyane no gushyira imbere abagabo kitigeze na rimwe gitegekwa n'umugore. Bwa mbere hatangazwa ko uyu mukobwa ariho hari mu mwaka 2013 nyuma y'uko Dennis Rodman wahoze ari umukinnyi wa basketball muri NBA asuye Korea ya Ruguru. Rodman yavuze ko yamaranye igihe n'umuryango wa Kim bihugenza ku nyanja kandi avuga ko yateruye umwana wabo. Perezida Kim n'umuryango we awugira ibanga yewe n'umugore we Risol Drew yari yaragizwe ibanga kugeza nyuma y'igihe runaka bamaze gushyingirwa. Bakunzi ba Prima Media Rwanda nahadusoreje aya makuru yacu. Mwakoze cyane kudukurikira kandi tubararikiye gukomeza kwikina gahunda n'ibiganiro bica kuri uru rubuga. Nitwa Jeanette Kabayiza, mugira amahoro.